Hello everyone, once again early morning and once again show what I finished, and who watch my previous video know that I will make my Carpathian Paradise travel journal, so I will finish it and it looks like this now. So closure, it's just fabric with some Ukrainian motif, not exactly Carpathian. I glue and hand stitching here Velcro, so it's close like so. I used some flower as embellishment and decorative element. And this is mace. This is a symbol on historical Ukrainian historical past, symbol of physical on or political power. And of course I will found it, and why I will use it here is you will see on Ukraine word Carpathy, Carpathian, and it's wooden, so I also embellish from some wooden beads. Now once again you will saw a first page, but I think it's okay for you, so just envelope, just some page to write. Just some card to journaling. Collage, big card to journaling, some flip, just picture, poem. Here I will found some times ago from 1980 some box Ukrainian souvenir. It's not exactly Carpathian, but some Ukrainian motif, so I made from this box journaling card, so it's some sort of ephemera and just a journaling card here and two small card to write here, just blank. Like this. Here is some talk spot, so I will found some notepad, and this is cover from notepad, so I used here a full part of notepad, made journaling card, and just little bit cut this card once again to journaling card made. Space to write. Here once again another card to journaling. space to write and possible glue something here. Space to write and here is poem. I leave this poem wallpaper. Just cut to journaling. Cardstock just and glue this flower here. Here just once again journaling. Here I will make some talk spot and put this page full of this page from the, that book what I will use, and I like this white flower, I hope you will see. And I like this picture of wood, so I put this full page here. And this is some quotes about nature and Carpathian, so I also put it here. So the first I wanted glue this quotes here, but the thing or here, but the thing it's not neat. So I put it this separately. So next page. Here once again quotes about summer on Carpathian, and this picture I will glue like a package. And here is once again some card to journaling with some mushroom on tree. Next page is once again a package, but this page, on this page is possible to write something because it's a great background, or glue something. So I will leave this page full because once again here is some quotes also leave, and I will make from this page some package. So here is once again mushrooms, Carpathian mushrooms, card to write, and here is owl. So this is double, this is single. Once again, a collaging talk spot, and just grab some notepad pages, three, connect and use fragment of picture from that book and put here. Here you will see flower and stickers, birds. So here I decided used some fragment of paper to write, not need write something one, but different things here. Here once again page to write, and I will make package once again from notepad. Here just collaging page once again. Here you will see how this notepad looks, and it's not exactly vintage, but from 96, and this one page. So I will put glue this page here, and here is a tea bag paper tea bag. So I glue full this tea bag and made space to write. And here just once again picture with flower and quotes. Here another part with paper. Another, I will put here once again three this pages and made some collage and found this post stamp, and this stamp is some city from Carpathian region. Just a second. You will have this word.
Coat of arms. Coat of arms.
So this is from some city on Carpathian. So I decided to use it here. Glue some stamp, and just because it's stamp with nature, not exactly Carpathian stamp, but stamp with nature, so I decided to decorate this page from this stamp. Here just some quotes about Carpathian. This package you will see, and I put only here card to journaling. Here once again another card to journaling, and I will make something like a package. So I will make tag, handmade tag with this dragonfly, Carpathian dragonfly. So it's go here. Once again decorate from stamp and stickers, flower, feather. Not here. Oh, here this is package. On this package I put calendar page to journaling with this birds. Not Carpathian birds, but just on to topic. So this is that. Here just once again paper to write something, another quotes, stickers, butterfly here and here, once again corner package, and just card journaling. So it's big picture glue onto card, and it's possible to journaling. So background is another Carpathian picture. Calendar page, quotes from about nature to write, package once again, card to journaling from some Carpathian background, and here is poem about Carpathian. And as a background I just fussy cut another Carpathian picture and glue here. So just paper to write, and I will use some picture what have sky, so it's possible, it's great to background, as a background used, and great to write. So it's, I decided to use the rest of that picture here. just fussy cutting. Glue here, horse, and once again, right to on picture. Here, once again, this notepad paper. Three. I will put three this paper here, and just this part what have calendar and here I just flip over and glue here. So it's once again another part to write here. Space to write, sorry, stickers, and this label from cigar I will found. On Carpathian we don't have any cigar, but I decided to use this label as a decorative element on this journal, so I like this label, and just because I don't have any from this label, I just wanted to use it here. So next, once again, this part to write, and the last page, actually cover, just glue this picture with butterfly and put many quotes about nature and some of Carpathian, and use this owl like stickers. Stickers owl as a decoration. So this is my travel Carpathian notepad journal, actually. So I hope you will like this journal. Now it's full, and I don't know how actually when or how I will use this, but if I don't move on Carpathian, my Carpathian paradise, so I just maybe used as a memory book what I will remember from that time when I will enjoy it on my Carpathian paradise. So okay, I hope you will like this journal, and just leave comments what you think about this, and how you and by the way, if you want saw how look my Carpathian paradise, I will put a link on description box, so you will go and saw that video. That video have four part. So first two part called my Carpathian paradise, and second two part called water and stone, or stone and water, something like this. So if you want, you will go and saw. Okay, thank you everyone, and to the next video. Bye.